The battle between the Clippers and the Lakers just got worse. Kawhi reportedly thinks that LeBron is too scared to guard him. Things are getting heated here in LA. Let's dive right in. Hi everyone, it's Devin Howard on Instagram as @DevinHoward. Before we get into the latest beef between the Lakers and the Clippers, subscribe to the Fumble, ring that bell, and hit that thumbs up button. Stephen A. Smith, if you wanted to get people talking, you did it. We're talking about it, but let's get one thing straight. We're not buying it. Stephen A. Smith hopped on ESPN to claim that he heard from a very reliable source that Kawhi thinks LeBron is too scared to guard him. Right, okay, seems legit.
I was told by a very reliable source that Kawhi Leonard sat up there and said, "Somebody tell LeBron, stop being scared to guard me." That's what they said.
Just so we're clear, this doesn't seem legit, like, at all. The rivalry between the Clippers and the Lakers has been very real, and so far the Clippers are outperforming the purple and gold. They've won both their matchups against the Lakers, but I don't think that's enough to inspire Kawhi to start running his mouth. Kawhi has been James' primary defender for both of the games, and if you watch them on the court, I think it's pretty obvious that LeBron isn't scared of defending anyone. And even if he was, does Kawhi, quiet, deadpan Kawhi, seem like the type of guy to accuse an NBA legend of being afraid of him? It just doesn't seem like something the Clippers star would say. And people online seem to agree with me on that one. Most reactions were just calling Steven out on his BS. We saw tweets saying, "Damn, ESPN really trying to start drama." Not a chance in hell Kawhi would say something that cocky. Just no way. And I doubt it because Kawhi doesn't talk. The Lakers are 30-7 right now, and though they didn't take home the wins in their two matchups with the Clippers, it's pretty obvious that every athlete is putting their heart and soul out there on the court and not holding back because they're afraid. Are you guys buying what Stephen A. Smith is telling us? I know I certainly am not, but let's talk in the comments and make sure you subscribe, ring the bell, and hit that thumbs up. I'm Devin Howard, and I'll see you soon.